actors, one of the reasons you become an actor is because you get to play so many parts. Even though, like, I remember when I started with Kalyug and Traffic Signal, people just said he's an intense actor and this is what he'll do. And then I wanted to experiment with comedy, so I did something like Dhol. And from there, this thing started that I actually just kept on doing comedies. And now people say that, oh, we always thought that he's a comic actor. But having said that, it's really encouraging to know that people still kind of come to you with stuff which is not, you're not already typecasted in everybody's head. So when Abhay came my way, I really like watching a lot of binge television, and I like crime a lot. I like investigative shows. But like BP sir said, and because you asked him, it's so much like so many, but so much unlike all of them. Because firstly, they're all Indian stories. It's our police system at work. It's the darkness of the criminals that exist within our country. And like I said, it's not about who did it. You know who did it. But how did he get caught? So all of those things put together, I thought this was great for me to come back. And I know this because the first day that I was shooting, I really enjoyed a different process that your mind was kind of going through when you're taking instructions from the director and you're reading the script, because it's a different part. This is the first time I'm actually playing a cop. So we had somebody on location who's actually from a special task force, and to kind of guide us how the body language should be, and how do you, when the senior is in the room, what do you look for? And if I am the senior, how do I talk to my junior? So all of those things. So it's a process that we are kind of still going through. We've just finished the first episode. We have these writer room meets, and you know, we all read about it. We kind of, depending on the episode and what we're going to get into, we kind of try to research stuff with that. So I'm really enjoying this whole process, and I just hope that we have a show at the end that we're all proud of. You know, I think more than anything else, it's instinct. You instinctively, you know, otherwise there are so many things that you read the whole thing and you have all the information, but then you start wondering, like, should I do this or not? There's something about this show that I instinctively said yes to it, and I'm happy I did, because, like I said, it's something that I would definitely watch. And the fact that it's a different crime story every episode gives it an edge over something which is completely fiction and like one story that keeps happening, especially in this investigative zone, because there are a lot of shows that I've seen that you watch 10 episodes and you'll basically be solving one crime, which is also very interesting and very indulgent. I just think this is something that you can pick up in the middle and also be fine with it. You'll just miss the link on Abhay's personal life, but a fresh new case every week. And saying all of this, I've forgotten what your question was.
What made you say yes? Because you have been very choosy as an actor. You don't say yes to every offer which you...
Maybe I'm changing. No, but like I said, instinctively, this is something that really excited me. And I knew that, you know, there are also longer time commitments because you're shooting 10 episodes and like, I think we're shooting about 70, 75 days for this one. So you definitely want to do something that you know you're going to enjoy doing, you're going to have fun doing, and you also want to work with people that will see it through the way that you imagine it to be. And that's why after doing my due diligence and asking my 1,000 questions, I knew that this is something that I would really want to do. Me, mujhe na hamesha aisa lagta hai kyunki aapko digital platform pe abhi filhal bola gaya ki censorship nahi hai, to aap zabardasti kuch bhi dalo, to uski bilkul zarurat nahi hai kisi bhi cheez mein. तो आई अब मेरे पता आपका इशारा किस तरह है, क्योंकि मैंने भी कुछ ऐसे शोज देखे, मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि
ब्रूटल होता है बहुत कई बार ऐसा
ब्रूटालिटी गौर गालियां, मुझे लगता है गालियों का भी कहीं कई बार ज्यादा इस्तेमाल किया जाता है क्योंकि आपके पास सेंसरशिप नहीं है. लेकिन मुझे ये पता है कि Z5 के अपने अंदर ही एक दे आर फॉलोइंग दिस रूल बट इवन दो देयर इज नो सेंसरशिप देयर इज अ यू नो 18 का साइन आता है कि क्योंकि आपने एक बार सब्सक्रिप्शन ले ली तो आपके बच्चे भी जाके कुछ देख सकते हैं एंड दे शुड नॉट बी सब्जेक्टेड टू दैट. सो बिफोर एनी शो स्टार्ट्स दे काइंड ऑफ they have this code that they don't want to kind of, you know, misuse the fact that we are not under censorship right now. लेकिन इस शो के बारे में आपको ये कह सकता हूँ कि कहीं भी, क्योंकि ये सही असली जगहों पे जाके हम शूट कर रहे हैं, तो कहीं भी ऐसे जबरदस्ती हमने ब्रूटालिटी गौर या गालियों का भी इस्तेमाल ऐसा नहीं किया कि यार चलो यहाँ पे दे देते हैं जरा मजा आएगा क्योंकि ये इस प्लेटफॉर्म का जरा फायदा उठाते हैं, ऐसा बिल्कुल नहीं है. डायलॉग राइटर्स के साथ भी हम अक्सर सिर्फ जब लिखा है उससे नहीं करते, हम जब इसे रिहर्स भी कर रहे होते हैं कई बार कोई अगर लाइन ऐसी लगती है कि यार ये नहीं यहाँ पे नहीं ज़रूरत है इसकी, तो इसको नहीं, इसको चेंज कर देते हैं, इसको नॉर्मल रखते हैं. बट कई जगहों पे ऐसा होता है कि यहाँ पे इफेक्टिव है और यहाँ पे अगर मुझे भी गुस्सा आता तो सारा गाली में दे देता, तो एट दोज पॉइंट्स वी हैव केप्ट इट लाइक दैट.
I have worked with, as you know, many actors in my life. And when we finalized, when Kunal said yes to the show, everybody was quite excited. But we kept on getting this feedback. He wants to know more. He wants to meet the writers. He wants to have meetings with the writer. He wants that head writer should come and meet him. I say, yaar, ek aur actor. Ye kahan se aa gaya bhai? So we met him. A big team met him. And he told us what he thinks about Abhay. We had a team of writers who wrote for months about Abhay. But I must tell you, frankly, what he had, none of us had. What he thought, none of us had ever thought. So humne woh sab fake diya jo hamare paas tha. Whatever he is thinking about the character, we are retaining it. Thanks. There are 2-3 facts that I'm not getting enough programs on television. I'm trying my best. There are some programs which I'm going to do, which you'll be seeing shortly. And as producers and as program makers, we always wanted to do something on OTT platform. So this is a very big opportunity we got. And we have poured in everything, whatever we have. And we really want to make it successful. We have used all our experience, whatever we had. We have been producing program for about more than 25 years. So we have utilized all that experience in producing.
How different was technically this medium from other TV shows?
Oh, we had to unlearn many things. And there is a big team from Z5. We have meetings every day, so we keep on learning. As I am a hardcore TV guy, everybody knows that's a boon also and curse also. So it's more like a curse now, actually. So we as producer, I had to unlearn many things, and that's why I'm not directing it myself. Though I've been asked many times, but I purposely kept myself away from it. OTT platform requires a different kind of expertise. The scale should be of a film, but it cannot be a film because then everything will be called filmy. And if it is not of that scale, people will not watch it. It cannot be definitely be TV because TV is a different kind of thing. Different kind of stories are taken on TV. OTT gives you a freedom and opportunity of trying out different subjects which you cannot ever think of also before.
Are you inspired by foreign shows like Crime Investigation Diary?
Not at all. I believe I create my own path. Always, you know it.
Challenge will be on the 7th to see how many people come and watch the show. But I really enjoyed being a part of this show because mujhe lagta hai kahin na kahin for me, firstly it was a character that I haven't done ever, and I've done so many comedies in the past few years that doing something like Abhay just was very interesting and intriguing for me to go and live that part. I like the feedback that I'm getting on the trailer. A lot of people are saying that, oh, it reminds us back to the Kalyug days and all of that. But I've also been a very big fan of shows that are based on crime, investigation. Aur PP sir ne to matlab hamara India ka sabse longest running CID. But what is different and interesting, I think, for him also is when we watch the crime shows and investigative shows, it's always to find out who did it, kisne kiya ye crime. Is series mein jo alag-alag crimes hain har episode mein, uski sabse badi khasiyat ye hai ki pehle hi kuch lamhon mein aapko pata chal jayega ki kisne kiya aur kaise kiya. But the whole show is about how Abhay finds him and how he nails the criminals. उसके अलावा जो उसकी अपनी जिंदगी है वो चलती रहती है थ्रू द शो एंड एपिसोड्स, बट इट्स अ डिफरेंट क्राइम एवरी एपिसोड. सो देयर इज अ यूनिकनेस एंड अ फ्रेशनेस टू एवरी एपिसोड बिकॉज वो क्राइम अलग है एंड बिकॉज दे आर इंस्पायर्ड बाय ट्रू क्राइम इन आवर कंट्री. इट मेक्स इट इवन मोर इंट्रीगिंग टू काइंड ऑफ प्ले दोज पार्ट्स. बट लाइक आई सेड, OTT platform, this is the first time I'm doing a show, and I'm very happy to be doing this with Z5 because I actually when I was on set mujhe koi farak nahi laga ki main ek alag format kar raha hu kyunki bilkul ek hi film set ki tarah crew hi utna bada hai episode ke budgets itne bade hain the kind of technicians that are involved and the kind of equipment that we are shooting with is pretty much like how we shoot a film and it was a great experience for me and I'm looking forward to doing more episodes and chatting much more with you guys when you've seen a little bit more so that we can have some feedback as well but all in all it's been good so far.
Hello, hi everyone, thank you for coming. My experience has been great actually. I've had a lot of fun on the first episode already with Cancer and Z5 as well. It's the first time that I'm working with Z5. So that's been great. My character, the name of my character is Natasha. And I would say she has a lot of shades, a lot of layers to her. Unfortunately, I can't tell you a lot because ultimately you're supposed to go and watch it. So I'm actually very excited about Natasha because I feel there is so much I can do with her as an actor. So that's something that really, really excited me when I heard the story. So yeah, I'm very excited about it.
All right.
That again is quite tough to say because we can't reveal much about my scenes, especially okay. In episode one also.
Or maybe some memory that you would like to recollect and tell us about.
I think what I really found very sweet is I'm going to be shooting with this child a lot in the series. And it's the first time that I'm shooting with a child. So that was very cute. We were shooting at night. It was not so easy for him. It wasn't easy for me. So I don't want to know how he felt. But yeah, he was very cute. He kept asking me, do you want to see my brother? He's in the vanity. And I'm like, yeah, after this shot.
Process of selection and stories ka. Obviously we need to make every story different. Obviously there is a different kind of crime in every story. But aisa nahi hai ki humne koi pura pura crime leke us pe puri story banayi hai. Likhne ke time pe jab saath mein baithte hain to fir writers ki taraf se aisa tha ki aisa wahan kuch aisa hua tha usko le sakte hain kya. So aisa bahut sari incidents mila ke fir ek badi story banti hai. और उसका कोर वही रहता है जो हुआ है एक्चुअली कि लाइक किसी ने अगर ये सोशल मीडिया यूज़ करके क्राइम यूज़ किया तो वो यू नो कि इस एपिसोड में उसी की बात हो रही है दूसरी बात नहीं हो रही है बट स्टोरी कैसे कह रहे हैं स्टोरी के अंदर क्या है वो बहुत सारी चीज़ों को मिला के बनाया
मुझे लगता है टेस्ट ऑफ टाइम ही बताएगा लेकिन मुझे पता है कि कई सारे शोज़ हैं जो मैं भी देखता हूँ मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर बिंज वॉचिंग लेकिन कुछ शोज़ हैं ऐसे जैसे मुझे ब्लैक मिरर बहुत पसंद है उसका भी हर महीने एक एपिसोड ड्रॉप होता है फ़ायदा यह है कि बिकॉज एक अलग केस है जैसे ब्लैक मिरर भी एक अलग अलग कहानी आती है इसमें एक जो मेन थ्रेड है वो सिमिलर है लेकिन हर एक स्टोरी एक अलग क्राइम से जूझती है और वो पूरा क्राइम एक ही एपिसोड में सॉल्व हो जाता है तो ऐसा नहीं है कि हम कहीं अटका के लोगों को रख रहे हैं but I think this is something new that Z5 is trying to achieve with this show and how successful we are with it we'll only know once we actually have some episodes out there
this is not my debut have you seen Sacred Games
yeah
okay so that's where I'm in and I'm doing season 2 as well which is coming out but right now the focus is on Abhay and hopefully after this I will be doing my debut film
you know it was even when I read it there were scenes which were so I got uncomfortable reading them and honestly like even in the episode there is this part when the discovery happens it just the fact that it's such a gruesome crime and there are children involved it just like when I'm talking about it I kind of it works me up a little bit I hope we've been able to justify it and shoot it in the right way to make the audiences feel what I felt when I read the script
thank you
Kunal, right, what's happening with Go Goa Gone? We were told by the director that February also you will. You
I think you should kidnap the director and the producers and ask them this question because we've been asking them. We've announced this film like 3-4 times and I don't know when it's going to start.
Today we are talking about Abhay and I'm not supposed to keep on mentioning about CID. But CID and me are inseparable.
This is also a web crime-based series.
So actually, if it's not for a family, a family is not watching it together.
I think they can. And what's interesting is the fact that the way they get caught and what happens to them after that. So if it's going to give you an idea of how to do the crime, it's also going to give you an idea of what's going to happen if you get, if you do that. Because Abhay or somebody like him is going to get you, and justice will prevail. And that's the hope that we all live with.
The kind of response I'm expecting from audience, obviously, I expect them to love Abhay as much as I love the script. But you can never tell, obviously, when you're making a series, when you're making a film, you're just going to go with your gut feeling and you're just going to hope that as much as you thought that this is going to do well, people are going to love it as much. So just hoping for that as of now and waiting for the 7th of Feb. Sacred Games has been the best thing that has happened to my career, obviously. And it's been great for me because not only in India have I been seen as such, but also internationally, it really helped me. So I think that's great. And with season two coming, I think we are awaiting a great 2019. And Abhay, obviously. Yeah, to be honest, if you look at it like that, I think that digital is the future. And because there is, like, I've said that once in another interview of mine, is that when Sacred Games came, my friends and family outside of the country were able to see it, which doesn't happen very easily with films. So now again with web, even Z5 is open in so many, 190 countries, I think I heard. So that again gives you a much bigger reach. So film is big in its own sense, I think, and again, web is breaking barriers. That's other. He's a very, very sweet and great co-actor. So I'm really excited to work more with him because also one more reason as to why I wanted to do this series is because I think Kunal is an outstanding actor. Actually, us waqt jab aap wo scene kar rahe ho na, you have to like switch off and not think that this might just really happen. So you have to, just as an actor, concentrate on what you're doing and remember that you are acting this out. But yeah, when you're thinking that this actually happened, so it hurts. You know, when you think that these are real life cases, so it means it has actually happened. So that's something that, but yeah, okay, we are actors.